Often, people, the chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spiderman attracting these psychos to work.
I bet you guys get great reception up here.
In the way, Lucian!
By this, I mean... I'm working for you now. I'm Mr. Mayu. So you can beat me up because I'm now like you.
Want me going in?
Does he have
tilt? Which means
I don't have tilt yet.
Booyah! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Homicidal demons! Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Well, it looks like this is your real priority. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Crime ground.
the home. The house spider. Beat me up, man. I'm sure, Kayden, because you can get the homecoming one. Or you could go do another challenge and get that, and do whatever this other one is. I'm doing it. Okay, so let's do this little challenge. Different kind of challenges. Yeah, I'm going on the crime challenges. Just too much. Wait, no. Crime challenge.
Got this little small window on this bitch that I gotta use.
You know. Okay, so where's the challenge? As if I might as well just do this little mission thing. Because I don't have a menu here. Dude, still a little challenge for me. I remember I had a fight, so let's do this little crime.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
If they think the boss can't run things from inside, they don't need a boss.
A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
Guess he was right not to
have. What I hear from him, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered construction.
Okay, I'm not gonna do it actually. If I have a rope though, I'm bigger.
Yeah.